emperors and empresses, gods and goddesses, kings and queens, princesses and princesses. Last but not least, we got the bitches and the bitchettes. And I will never forget about the bitches or bitchettes. Why? Because it's levels to the bullshit, silly. Now, anything you want to know about me is in the description box below. I'm now doing 2 for $19 questions. 2 questions for $19. And not only that, y'all enter into the giveaway. Because the Anna ain't playing with the gives away. Now, I got a song for that ass. Before I play this song, it's a lot of, I've got an energy, a strong energy. The reason why they tried to break you so bad, not only did they not know who you was, also, they hate their mothers. They hate their fathers. They look for mommy in you. They look for daddy in you. They didn't know how to take you. You probably wanted to build a whole empire with this person. You seen their potential. But if they don't see their potential, it's nothing you can see. It's kind of giving me the energy you got to leave them for dead. Sad but true. 144 on the clock. Because if you don't, they'll bring you down. Some of y'all have lost whole families dealing with this person. And it was a buildup. Kind of giving me the 8 of cups energy. It was a whole buildup. This is just the straw that broke the camel's back. Because not only was you dealing with your family and the healing from your family that you had to heal from your family, but you allowed another person to come in to try to bring you love because you wanted love. When their intentions was to come in to get what they could get from you, and then they failed for you in a different kind of way. I know yesterday I said they didn't love you. But yeah, they love you, but they tried to treat you like they treated the rest. Now they trying to compromise, even though they already said that you were not for them. And you never was. But that's just a way to try to break you again. Okay, bitch, I'm going to play with your self-esteem. Okay, bitchette, I'm going to play with your heart. Mixing secretions with other people, knowing they just came from you. This is a spiritual time. You feel that energy. You knew when they were stepping out on somebody else. A song came in. Your intuition spoke. You started feeling sad for no reason. You knew you wasn't the only one. You knew it wasn't, you're the one. You're the one for me. Winning love, that's all I want it to be. Cause you're the one, take my hand. I'm willing to do anything for you. In your pants, you don't have to worry, I won't. That was the song you was giving for them. You just knew this last one was the one. Y'all said all this stuff during intimacy, sexual intimacy, freaky deaky times. To just know that those was words, I'm getting a strong energy, a gift of gab. Somebody will say anything just to get what they want. And that's the narcissist. Let me play this song for y'all.
I study during lunch so I can further my...
No, I don't like this.
I don't.
significant for somebody? Listen to the word.
What you did to me was a crime.
Listen to the word.
Your love was breaking the law, but I needed a witness.
Some of them.
So wake me up when it's over, it don't make any difference. Will it ever be solved? Or am I taking the fall? Truth is there all along, tell me how did we miss it?
We opened up a cold case of love, and it got the best. Pictures and white outlines for all the slap tats to see the crime of the cold case.
Some of them didn't give a damn if you had children or not. They was hurt, yeah, true enough. But you don't treat people like that. You just don't. Tried to get you put in jail. Tried to put you in jail. Tried to put you in mental institutions. Put you in mental institutions. That's not the type of love you can keep. You can't handle that type of love. Some stuff is not love, Pisces. Shit, I had enough. Because you realize what was broken in you is what was bringing the same type of person around you. When you don't heal, you run into the same type of love. You run into the inside. You run inside. You run into the same type of pain. Truth was there all along, I just needed a witness, or whatever the fuck she said. Cold case love, and it got some criminal shit. Why can't we just build? Why we gotta fight? And I'm getting a strong energy of, also an energy of, you wanted to build. Like I said, you thought that this person was the person for you. You was trying to build from this point forward. You was trying to build that tower, build them pinnacles, build that blocks, build a bear, build a block. They tore that shit down by messing with other people. They tore that shit down by hurting you. They tore that shit down by fucking with your children. They tore that shit down. You could have built a whole fucking empire with them. They didn't want an empire. They was looking at you like a jealousy cake. They was looking at you like a jealousy candle. Like a jealousy sandwich, I was going to say. Some of them might be doing some candle magic. Do what you want to do. You could have built with them. You kept saying, let's build an empire. You got into that manic panic stage. You got into that, come on, let's build. They knew they couldn't build with you. Because they fucked you over too much. Too many of them had sexual intercourse with your cousins, sisters, mama, brothers, behind your back. They can't be over with you. You the leader. They had cold case love on that ass. They knew they couldn't do it. This is for the Pisces. I was supposed to already have this prepared. Remember, I said I don't like to waste too much time. And then I see prepare right here. Wow. I'm going to go to this one first since I see prepare first over here. Thank you, Rihanna, for showing up and showing out for us. I love you, Rihanna. Now, this is Jeremiah and 50. And it says, yes, prepare. to attack Babylon, all you surrounding nations. Let your archers shoot at her. Spare no arrows, for she has sinned against the Lord. We ain't letting these niggas off the hook. Don't take your foot off their neck. And when I say niggas, I mean bitchettes too. Bitches and bitchettes. Do not take your foot off their neck, Pisces. It's time to put the belt to the ass. No more chances. How many chances you gonna give before they have your ass back in jail? Or they put you, or they try to run into your car knowing that they wrong? I may be dumb, bitch, but I'm not stupid. 105, January the 5th up in this beach. A love. I see that right here. Don't take your foot off of their neck. Then we have over here. Damn, I think I was at, I forgot. I think it was 5. Only by your power can we push back our enemies. Only in your name can we trample our foes. It's time to, yeah, they might got the same melanin as us, but that mind is a European mindset. The mind ain't right. They do too much shiesty shit. Half of them is out here molesting children. Talk about they love you. No, we need to pick a side. No more straddling the fence. I'm getting the energy of your partner or somebody done told you, like, you know, they ain't doing right. And they told you, like, oh, I don't worship the same thing as you. But you know that you in peace and righteousness. You will feed them if they hungry. Take them off the street if they hungry. If you don't worship the same thing as me, what the fuck are you doing? Strong energy of transgender, same sex. That's the same sex to me. Shit, they just got titties. Transgender. I apologize if I offend anyone. Truth of the matter is in the mind. So half of these men out here even having transgender sex and then coming back to you and not telling you the truth of what it is. He is not the one, sis. She is not the one, bros. Half of these women out here having sexual intercourse with, I don't know why. Back in the day, my people used to call them bulldiggers. That's what the fuck they used to call them. But town boys. Not even town boys. We can't even say town boys, because the town boy is the girl who dressed like a boy. I don't know what to call them. The boy girls. I don't know. The ones that act like the men. They sneaking and going and dildoing. Bringing that shit back to you. Talking about, can we work it out? Can we be in a relationship of polygamy? Nigga, you can't even take care of one person. How the fuck you gonna take care of three?
Well, I'm just want the pussy for the most part. I want the pussy and I want the gender and I want the homosexual.
No, I'm not that. Go with what fits you. You can never fit with me, baby. You can't act like me either, because the Almighty is waking up the righteous people that you think that you can play stupid on or make me feel stupid or try to play me like I'm dumb. But once a dog learn a trick, baby, what the fuck? The dog is talented. Every dog have its day. Everybody has to die. Which one of us is really dumb? They trying to play the fool on you, but bitch, you can only play. Ain't that what they did in slavery? You can only play me for so long before I wisen up. Nat Turner energy up in this beach. You can only play me for so long. You can only trick me with the same thing for so long before I wisen up. You told them this, and they still tried to play you. I may be dumb, but I'm not stupid in love. 144, one moment. Another one of the goodies on the board. What goes around, come around. They ate the fuck up in this beach. They knew they was wrong. Wander, the message for today. Cold case love. Had us about to get into it, fighting. You, half of y'all got jumped. an energy of getting jumped. Niggas jumping y'all. But some of y'all, I'm getting like, that's a payback for the playback. Like, I'm getting energy like maybe one of your dudes or one of your girls got jumped. Yep, here we go. Acting differently in front of family. Some of y'all probably even got threatened by the family members and they threatened to jump you. And you're like, damn, what the fuck did I do? They transforming in front of family, acting differently, acting like they don't like you, acting like you're not important to them, acting like you can just walk out the door and they don't care. Oh, you don't care. Oh, you family acting like this in front of other family members, knowing you grew up with them. Mom, I grew up with you. And you siding with cousin Nene? I'm your daughter, Mom. They don't care. They don't know. They didn't know. I'm your daughter, Father. They talking about you, trying to make a fool out of you. The only thing you did was support them. And they ain't never gave you a shirt off their fucking back, let alone support you. What goes around comes around in this bitch. Now they want to be in their thoughts. Turn my thoughts down, trying to forget what the fuck they did. The wall of truth is coming up in this beach. For they ass. They don't find shit funny and they ain't trying to play. The wall of truth. Family is finding them out. Some people that sided with these people, they finding them out. Please give me random smathams all the way through for Pisces. You are a wonderful person. That's why they hate what they hating ass. Number 33 is very significant. 1989 is very significant. Like, y'all could be dealing with a sister. The number 8. Keep thinking of in their thoughts. Thinking on how they did you. Random smathing for the Pisces. Loving me. Putting myself first. Focusing on me. There we go, Pisces. Number 4. One more random smathing for Pisces. Working on your sex chakra. Yes, projects are getting completed in this bitch. Seeds are being planted up in this beach while they're sitting with their heart broken, living lies while you stepping in truth on the Almighty, on God's word, on the ancestors, fortifying you and strengthening you. You starting to see what goes around comes around. They can have you, baby. Come on, baby. You didn't hurt me. You made me stronger. You tried to break this beauty. You strengthened this beauty. I remember a girl told me one time, she's like, you too cocky. I thought about that now, 1-808. I'm like, thank you, Beach. You motherfucking right. I'm going to be cocky about me the way I grew up. I grew up in the slums. Y'all tried to take my self-esteem a long time ago. I'm not going to turn that down for no Beach. As a matter of fact, you need some cock up in you. Some cocky. One moment. How many times, speaking of cock, how many times have they tried to fuck off your mental and your physical health? Bringing back them pussies. Other pussy diseases. Other phallus diseases. Got you going crazy up in your damn mind. You seen them itching that cock. They heartbroken up in this bitch. Acting differently in front of family didn't get them nowhere. Finally realized what I had was really the best. I had a really good thing going for me. 1919. I had a really good thing going for me. Yes, you did. Yep. You took advantage of this person. Let me draw this picture for you, baby. Yep. And I'm talking about the narcissist, not y'all. They took advantage of you. I'm talking to them if they listening. Because I know they listening. They always up listening. Hell, you too beautiful for them not to look and listen. They knew they fuck. You see, you heard what the fuck he said. Sitting up here. I should have cherished what I had and not listened to my family and took their word and trying to act like I didn't really love you, trying to act funny in front of my family. Something about these stripes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Eight strikes. Yeah, karma on, coming back on that ass. Just what they've been talking about since we've been on this beach. The Empress. It's on their mind like crazy. Because you take care of their children. And if you don't have any children by them, they see you as a wonderful mother and they're trying to get you pregnant. Be careful, because niggas trap. Men trap women as well. What's the random madam on that ass just about this Empress? Yeah, the night. They had that teenage love for you that they ain't never had. This is the real thing. God, is this real? Kept trying to ask the Almighty, is this real? This real? No, this ain't real. They doubted that in their mind. They took a huge ass risk with you. Wall of Truth. Tower that they're trying to avoid. I'm getting like they trying to avoid it. Random smatham. Okay, Wander said keep going. No, justice. We're tearing this bitch down, whether you want it to be torn down or not. 2121 might be very significant for somebody, and that's a 3-3. So that's Empress. And I said 33. You are a wonderful person. That's why they hate.
More people can afford health coverage. In fact, 4 out of 5 customers can get a...
You are a wonderful person. That's why they hate.
Sign up now at healthcare.gov.
Justice on that ass. Major Arcana, the Wall of Truth. You ain't dodging that bullet. Yes. Time to celebrate up in this bitch. This the song from yesterday, ain't it? That train. We were just talking about this yesterday. They about to see you have a whole nother union with somebody else. You want to go find yourself. That's why you celebrating. Justice. Celebration. This is, it's Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio energy. I'm hearing illusion. Tell me about that. Yeah, illusion. Somebody keep going back in the past, not living their life in the now. They living in the past, so they living a whole illusional life right now, concerned about what you doing. Now they reminisce on the love we had. Reminisce. You are a wonderful person. That's why they hate. I ain't gotta lie. You was looking for yourself out there. You left this bullshit around. They had about to have you in a cold case. They tried to have you up in jail somewhere. Half of them know they did some shiesty shit and they tried to make you take the fall for it. Instead of being honest and truthful. Taking the consequence. Oh, you don't want to take the consequence now? The Almighty will give it to you later, bitch. Don't think that it's just done and over with. This is a build-up, bitch. Why she acting like that? Why he acting like that? This is a build-up, bitch. Loving me, putting me first. There we go, Pisces. I don't have to lie. I shuffled this deck. The Sun card. You are looking radiant inside and outside. Worrying about and concerned about yourself. Putting that love back into you. Completing projects. Oh, my God. 8. Working on your craft. The Almighty is backing me up on this. The Almighty ancestors. Because you found yourself. They was missing you. Yeah, you thought about them. And you don't even mean them no harm or nothing. Like, you just wasn't meant to be. You ain't mad about it. It just wasn't meant to be. Now they trying to squeeze you in. No love lost. I just seen no love. No love. I was just about to say, okay, tell me about the Sun card. Why the Pisces so excited? Oh, because the Wheel of Fortune. You about to have some loving yourself. Major things are about to happen for you. You step up for yourself tremendously. Tremendously, you step up for yourself. They was trying to make you feel more rejection. You completing projects, baby. You building generational wealth. And they are going to be tore up. They'll never fuck over nobody else again. Some of them are going to die in this lifetime. Transition. Wishing they never fucked on you. They going to beg. Going to beg for you next to their bedside. Only thing I want to see is that person that I fucked over. Trying to tell the truth on a deathbed. Half of y'all ain't even going to go to the deathbed. This is for the Pisces. This is for the Pisces, please. Launder. One for them. Some of them got the songs on repeat. The sun again. Good luck card. You have to find out why that good luck card, because they trying to pull the sun up. They trying to remember some stuff that you said. I'm getting that. They're trying to pull the sun up out of them. That's good too. You was a good influence on them. They don't. You was. You're here to heal the world. You're here to heal people. If they take advantage of that, that's them. For the Pisces, yeah. Cause you the secret. You got all the secrets, baby. This is you. You got the knowledge. You got everything you need. You're a beautiful book. In hermit mode and wanting to marry you. Maybe a mutual energy for both. Oh, wow. I wasn't expecting that. Expansion. They want to be married. Of course. You want to be married too. Good luck card at the bottom. Sagittarius card. But that don't mean you want to be married to them. Like I said, you seen potential in them. I mean, half of y'all might want to marry him, for real. That ain't nobody judging. Somebody falling over. Why is the sun card here for them? Random smadlam, please. Hierophant, I don't have to lie about this shit. They want to marry you. They want a union with you. They want to be back with you. They want you in their midst. Random smelling for this mutual energy. The star card. Yeah. Somebody's holding off for hope. Somebody got hope here. They want to be with that person. That's fine. It's nothing wrong with you. It's your life. It really is. You just got to know that they ain't trying to pull no shit on your head and call them chocolate raindrops. Shout out to my sister, Charnay. You just got to know that. Pisces with the book, and you're not on block no more. Like Rihanna said, like, I'm not gonna turn my heart cold. Okay, love and guidance, I think this is about to go on out. Love and guidance, you know what, it's going okay, but I am gonna close it out. But love and guidance, I hope y'all have a prosperous day, and remember, you know stay positive always. I love y'all. And I know some of y'all was like, oh, why only the Pisces? I'm a star bag Wednesday. Because y'all wasn't really giving me the energy that I needed. So I just was like, nah, I'm just going to take a break from the rest of them. And I did. I took a two-week break. Because y'all weren't really giving me no feedback or nothing. But I'm going to do the other signs this week. Okay? Okay. Love and guidance. Talk to y'all soon. Deuce, deuce. Kiss, kiss.